Hello, I'm Linda Stopher. If diamonds are forever, then here's a big chunk of eternity. It's a 400-carat diamond recently discovered in the African country of Angola. It's about the length of a credit card, and experts say it's virtually flawless. The company that found the diamond says it's entirely transparent, making it quite valuable and rare. It could be worth about $20 million. The discovery is the 27th largest diamond ever recorded.